George Michael's publicist has said his family and close friends have been touched beyond words by what she called the incredible outpouring of love from his fans. More flowers and tributes were left at the singer's home today. His partner, Fadi Fawaz, has revealed the 53-year-old died alone on Christmas morning at his home in Oxfordshire. He said he arrived at the property expecting to go out with him for a Christmas lunch, but instead had found the singer lying peacefully in his bed.
Celebrate, wish us happened to you.
Tell me.
for I to swear for you. You told me marriage was a given. Well, you showed me you can take, you've got some giving to do. And now you tell me that you're having my baby. I'll tell you that I'm happy if you want me to. Go on, step further in my path. With my best, now I'm good enough. How can it be good enough for two?
Sure. Time. Owen Paul, come on! Listen to me up.